But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to
find you. Woohoo! Are you feeling okay?
I'm feeling fine.
I'm so glad.
Daddy.
Oh! Here, let's get some windshield wipers.
Come true for me, and I'd like to dedicate this poem to our future dreamers and doers. Apopka Elementary, a place where dreams begin. Almost 100 years later, dreams still are being made. We are grateful for our beginning, where the solid foundation was laid. Since 1918, this has been a special place, fortitude at its finest that all have come to embrace. Apopka Elementary is the backdrop for schools to come, a birthing place for many who become a family of one. Dreams to be creative and be a gift to all mankind, Apopka Elementary, the most loving school you will find. Apopka Elementary, the gateway where dreams unfold, the place where visions are born, and where stories are yet to be told. Behold the resilient beauty that was born from the walls within, Apopka Elementary, a place where dreams begin. Thank you.
Or standing nice and tall. Eyes facing the mirror, mouth closed.
want to say I am incredibly proud. I have been so super, super excited about this moment because I know, and all the adults know, that you are the smartest third, fourth, and fifth grade students in Orange County, in the state of Florida, and the United States of America. So we are proud of you. Boys and girls, please, 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 please make sure you're coming to school on time, every single day. You're staying focused on your tasks. You're completing your tasks. You're having great behavior because we, the adults that you see around here, have a super duper party planned for you outside of Pocket Elementary. We're taking you off to go have a good time after testing. So each one of your teachers, they have a poster that they're checking off. Every day that you come on time, every day that you stay focused, and you're going to work really hard on your tests. You're going to take all of those strategies that you learned, and you're going to put it on paper for all improvement to some other people because, you know, they're not here with you every day. But we know you're super duper smart. And you're going to have excellent behavior. Now, third and fourth, you're going to start your test tomorrow, and fifth grade will be coming along, and so we're going to have a quiet campus. We're supporting, we're rooting everybody every single day. And when everybody is done testing, that's when we're going to take our party out of a Pocket Elementary, okay? So, how many of you, by a show of hands only, want to party with Miss Miller, Miss Vasquez, and the rest of our teachers outside of a Pocket Elementary? No other, listen, hands only. Okay, hands down. But guess what? No other boys and girls are doing this.
I kind of got a bit of information last night on email from someone from Disney World. Oh, I can't remember her name. But she gave me a very important message. Our very own Bryce, he has been nominated for Orange County Public Schools to represent all of Orange County Public Schools, Dreamer and Doer!
Yay!
The elementary school child in Orange County Public Schools.
Woo!
Again. You threw it on me.
No, you're gonna be like while they're dancing, and you're gonna back off a little bit off the stage, and then in the end, you'll see. But stay on the stage.
Heads
up.
Are we ready?
Yes.
Partners. And action, Ms. Miller. Stop. Come in quietly, put your backpacks down, and let's get ready to work. I said no talking.
And, wait. Hey, don't keep on. All right, and push out.
It's the hot.
That is just amazing that you memorized all of those lines. Who says our kids aren't the best and the brightest in Orange County Public Schools?